Hey guys, I'm back for the last cup of Mirror Mode, although I am still doing, trying to beat things, like, you know, trying to get the stars on things anyway, so I'll definitely be recording all that. So I've already covered all of these, and I started with Flower, like I said, because I already did these off camera at the time. But now I have to, I decided to go back and do these two, that way you guys would get to see all 8 cups instead of just the 6, so... Here we are on Peach Beach. This is the Shell Cup, and I picked Yoshi because Yoshi's cool, even though I already think I used him, but, you know, Yoshi Falls is on here, so I figured I'd use him again. Wow! I love this one on Double Dash, but I think it's more fun on here for some reason. I mean, Double Dash is an amazing game. It's one of my favorite Mario Karts, even though I don't own it, but, yeah. The reason I say one of my favorite Mario Karts, though, is because Mario Kart DS is always going to be my favorite Mario Kart. I always go the wrong way on Mirror Mode for this track, so I probably shouldn't take the shortcut. Oh no! Okay. Oh, Bowser, your butt. And then a bolt! You deserved that. Because, like, I tried to throw my red shell at Bowser, but he bumped me, and then all of a sudden he pulled up triple ones, so I figured, okay, I'm not gonna hit you if you have triple green ones. But then, frickin'... Baby Mario's bullet bill just comes and shatters. Okay, I'm in first now. Comes and shatters the freaking red shell, and I'm like, okay. Oh! Wow. That's already Lanif. I can't do that. Pal Lanif. Big item boxes that are worthless pieces of crap sometimes. Especially when you're in first on the last lap and everyone wants to kill you. Second on the last lap and everyone wants to kill you. First on the last lap and everyone wants to kill you. I don't know, I'm bouncing around a lot, and so every time I hit first, I'm just like, oh, I'm in first. Like, Peach, did I win? Oh, yeah, see? Exactly my point. The fake item box does nothing for you when someone's trying to red show you at the very end of the race. And I somehow ended in third. Eh. I already have 2 stars on this cup, so, whatever. Yay, Yoshi Falls, which is from the DS, and is fun on both. Yeah, ho! He just called Mario ho. Bye! Bye! Hey look, I'm in first again. Well yeah, considering they both just took shells up the butt, so... Yeah. All of Luigi took it up the side, basically, so you know, it's okay. I was not trying to drop that there. No one's gonna be dumb enough to hit it. I have a shell on my butt, so that doesn't do anything for you. Probably shouldn't have got rid of that. That was a stupid decision. Do 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 do. Okay, I should be fine. Oh god. That was a misfire. If a red shell comes before I cross the finish line, someone is getting punched. Okay, we're fine. Woohoo. Now, on Double Dash, when Yoshi's in the back and doing his slide attack, he, like, attacks with his tongue. How odd would that be, to just get attacked by Yoshi's tongue? Like, ugh. Oh, that was a weird sound. Ghost Valley, SNES. I love Ghost Valley for some reason. I like these tracks. Ghost Valley, Boo Lake, Banshee Boardwalk, they're all fun. And Twisted Mansion's really cool too. Luigi's Mansion actually wasn't that fun of a track, surprisingly. Like, the battle stage in Double Dash is the best thing ever, but the track on Mario Kart DS and Mario Kart 7 isn't that fun. But, these and Boo Lake and Banshee Boardwalk are all kind of fun, actually. This is a really short track, and yet it's still kind of cool. Oh crap. And then, although that, to be fair, Baby Park proves that just because a track's short doesn't mean it's not fun. And then there's, where is I? Oh, and then Twisted Mansion, which is really awesome. Boo Lake is really, kind of short too, but it's still cool. Boo Lake and Broken Pier from from the Game Boy, and Banshee Boardwalk from the N64. Did Double Dash have any haunted courses? Or that were new haunted courses? All I know is it had the battle stage. Oh! Crap, that was dumb. Finish. You're excited, Yoshi. Yeah, to be fair, the Luigi's Mansion is cool, like the actual game itself. And the court on Mario Sports Mix is kind of cool, especially in basketball, where you're literally, you're inside of the place, and you're dunking in the chandeliers. It's kind of cool. They're like little chandeliers at the top, and that's what you're dunking into, I believe. I think. I haven't played in a while, but that's what I could have swore that's what you're hitting, is the chandeliers. Wow! Wario! Wario is a jerk. And I think Bowser's too. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Stop hitting me, you pieces of crap. I think I'm off key. But I don't care because I can be if I want to. Wow! Yeah, I do sing better than that if I'm really trying, but I mean, I'm being an idiot and I'm playing a video game, so you know. I was gonna use that! I mean, I already was using it, but I was gonna use it more. Wow. Bowser and Dead Bowser, that's a weird sight to see. Oh hey, Luigi's there too. Luigi's getting wrecked, kid. Oh, and so does Mario. And there's the jerk face that is Wario. Hey look, I'm in first. I think that's like the 20th time I've said that today. Oops, was not trying to drop that last one. Good thing item boxes are right on the curve. And an item that's worthless. The item boxes better come soon. Here they are. There we go. I wonder if someone's gonna hit them. Wow, nice. The item for that didn't even finish spinning. Yo, 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 shoo. This does nothing. Wow, 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 wow. Go, 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 Yoshi. Okay. Look, I finished in first. I'm fine. That was scary. Wario just like inched and inched and inched, and I'm like, no, do not pass me, no, do not pass me, no, do not pass me. But he didn't, so we're good. Yay! Oh, look, I got a Star Youth anyway. You already had two of them, so you know. But yeah, so that's it for the main part of this series. But I do hope you enjoy when I'm trying to beat the other ones and get them actually up past their silver, bronze, no-starred state. Because even the gold ones are really bad. Like, look at this, look at this. Well, once it loads. What am I doing? Mirror. I don't know why I'm picking a real combination I'm gonna use. Yeah, see, star, two stars, so those are good. B, B. D, E. Star, B. I somehow starred that. I think I did that, I don't know if I did that in the actual video or if I did that off camera, but either way, I still got that, surprisingly. But these ones all here, and I did better on that one than I thought I would too. I kept getting bad grades on that one for the longest time on my original save. So these ones here are the problem areas. So you'll probably see either a mixed video or multiple mixed videos based on how long it takes of me just shouting and doing these. And hey, if I somehow get them all straightforward, because each one takes about 15 minutes to do, then you might get a video that's flower, banana, and star, or like flower, star, and lightning, or something. That's just me trying to do these. And if it does end up taking longer and I'm not able to straightforward go through them very well, and I keep restarting and I keep restarting and I keep restarting, then that's when you'll get to see me editing things together, and you'll just get to see the most interesting parts of me shouting my head off and getting destroyed by 20 million people. But yeah, that's probably not going to come for a little bit. I might start recording this stuff today, but it's definitely not going up today, so. And besides, Shell's probably not even going up today, and you're watching it right now. It's probably going to be up tomorrow. So, but yeah. So I'll see you guys when I start doing that. You guys are all cool. Thank you for watching. No matter what, if you watched all 8 cups, if you just watched 1 cup. 2 girls, 1 cup. Okay, that was a stupid joke. But yeah, enjoy. Go ahead and, I love how I'm saying enjoy even though the video's over. Go ahead and enjoy my other stuff. Go watch other YouTubers. Do whatever you want with your day. Have a fun day. That's what it is. Have a fun day. It is summer. Have fun. Go do cool stuff. See you guys.